Disadvantages of dating a young woman. A lot of men prefer to have a relationship with women in their 20s. A relationship with a young woman has its advantages and disadvantages. Here is a list of its disadvantages. 1. They are not so mature or wise. It is impossible to fake these two virtues, whether male or female. After the first sparks in a relationship with a young woman, the lack of maturity comes to light. This can make the man get bored because he cannot connect with his partner on a deeper level. 2. It can be difficult to satisfy. If you start a relationship with a young woman, it can be difficult for you to meet her sexual expectations thanks to her high sexual desire. Women in circumstances like these start looking for another partner. 3. Lack of interest in starting a family. If your goal is to start a family, a girl much younger than you can have other goals in her life. Especially today, women are much more independent and are not thinking of settling down in the near future when they are in their 20s. As in any type of relationship, relationships with younger women have their ups and downs. Not all women are equal, a lot depends on the couple you know. In the end, what matters is that you get someone who understands you, appreciates you for who you are and makes you happy. The rest is secondary. Please don't forget to comment, subscribe to this channel and click the bell to receive constant notifications. If you want to improve your love life, click or tap the link on the right or below this video to download my free ebook, Secrets Most Men Will Never Learn About Women.